that feature a different take on the popular Pinoy dishes that we know. The challenge was to create a fun twist on the classic pancit, sinigang, papa, caldereta, at syempre, sisig na ating pinakamamahal. Out of the 160 recipes received by Unilever Food Solutions, that's more than we expected. More than we expected. Only 10 were chosen to make it to the final cut. Unfortunately, only 9 chefs can make it today and will battle out in a live cook-off. The first ever winner of our Funlasang Pinoy Twist Fest competition will get to win 100,000 pesos in cash. A trophy, exclusive publicity, and his recipe will be featured in the official Funlasang Pinoy cookbook. At syempre, bragging rights dahil kayo siya ang magiging kauna-unahang champion ngayong taon ng Funlasang Pinoy Twist Fest natin. In order for them to win, they'll be judged based on the following criteria. 30% twist. How far will you will your twist take the original Pinoy dish? 30% for food presentation, that's very important. How will it entice diners to taste your dish? 40% use of Unilever Food Solutions products. How much UFS Food Solution product did you use? At syempre, kailangan natin ibida ito sa ating mga hurado, mga fellow foodies and chef.
Congratulations!